He has his own philosophy, you know, where he has his tactics, and he has a plan for the team. So he gives every player a role to play, you know, and we have to do that on the pitch. And whenever we have the ball, we are, you know, we are free. We can do whatever we want, like in order to, you know, help the team. So that's he give us a free role to play, and he gives us freedom, you know, to play. So that's the most important thing, and we do what we can do on the field.
So what's your role?
My role is attacking. When I get the ball, try to penetrate more and you know, get bit behind the lines.
Right. We've seen you playing in the central position, I think in the first friendly here against East Bengal, and then you switch to the flank positions.
It depends. It depends on the coach, wherever he wants me to play. It depends on the other foreigners also, because we have two foreigners who can play in the middle also. So we keep changing our roles, we keep changing the positions, and it really helps the team, because the opponents also get difficult to mark us. I'm really looking after myself, and hopefully there are no injuries for me anytime soon. I can continue my good run, and hopefully be in the Indian team as well.
The preparations have been going very well. We are really waiting to start this season, and we are waiting for the first game and for the first 3 points.
How are you feeling personally about the overall pre-season this year?
Yeah, this pre-season has been started very well in Spain. We have been training for 3 weeks in Spain. It was really great working under this new coach, and we have learned a lot of new things. So coach has been trying his best to play the foreigners and the combination with Indian players, and I think he has been up to the mark now, because the showdown is about to start in 2-3 days. I think so you will see the first team in 2-3 days.
You also played in a couple of different positions that you didn't before. We saw you playing in the left back position as well. So how your role have changed this season?
Yeah, coaches have been telling me that you can play in different positions. Before I used to play as a left winger, but coach personally came to me and said you can also play as a left back and try. It is not you can do mistakes, you can do different kind of things in this position. Might be it will click and you will be better player.
And how do you find out, how do you feel now that you've played in a different position? How was your experience?
Yeah, I've been playing this position for for 2-3 games, and yes, I think so. For the last 2-3 games, I've been really good. Coach also said that you have, you know now that how you can play in this position. And yes, I also feel better that I can play in this position. I think I will perform better, and then I have to play in the national team. This is that.
Right.